And in Albuquerque, teenager with autism has been found safe. Authorities thought 15-year-old Joshua Patton may have gotten off the wrong bus stop yesterday afternoon, but we're told by Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies he ran away and he was at a friend's house. Well, a trailer